Gingerbread House Destruction. We're breaking our gingerbread house.
Now, what weapons are we using?
Ninja stars. And these ninja stars. And a pickaxe that can turn into a sword. And a hammer and a gun.
Okay. January 1st, finally breaking our gingerbread house.
And someone's watching us. It's Spider-Man and Geo and Hulk.
Have a little audience here. Andy's little buddies. All right. What are you going to start with first? All right.
These don't work.
You got to throw them. That's a fail.
What? We should have used this one. Now back.
Hit it like a piñata.
Hit it hard.
He's like, who's hitting on my house?
All right, think that's a fail. Daddy gotta help.
No good.
Load it up.
All right, next is a zombie shooter.
Oh, that guy hit me.
Shot two bullets. Uh-oh, it's getting intense.
Oh, we got something. What about your other weapons?
What happened to your pickaxe?
Oh, that's the winner. The bat's the winner. Didn't even need to use the hammer or the pickaxe.
What do you guys think?
I think they're enjoying it.
I think the Hulk likes it.
It's the eating time!
Oh, I don't know if you want to eat that. All right. You want to try your pickaxe real quick to see if it has any power?
Yeah.
Give it a shot.
Okay, I think the bat's the winner. How do you think it went? Good?
Yeah, this is so fun hitting it.
Gingerbread house destruction.
And dead.
And it's dead.
How you feel? Cole,
just ask
the viewers what they think.
You broke
How'd you guys
house.
Like it?
What do you like?
Hulk next? Smash!
Ultimate destruction.
This is a big mess on the floor.
Yep, and guess who's gonna have to clean?
Bye! Peace out! Thank you for watching! Don't forget to subscribe.